That was great.
All right, guys, part two here, April 23rd,
2022. The storms are, oh, that was nice. That started to move off to my east, 9:52 p.m. That was nice flash lightning. Most of it's starting to go to my east. Winds are starting to pick up too. This is an isolated cell. There's still supposedly the line of the west.
There's a sort of
line kind of off. Yeah, as I said, supposedly. Oh, there's another lighting. There's still a supposed line to the west. It's
been weakening.
It's kind of finicky right now. I don't really trust it.
Yeah, this storm we're looking at's not even the main line.
Right.
That's about right.
So far with this April, I'll get what I can take. Beggars can't be choosers. Yeah. What about it?
That's a good one.
Mm-hmm. Lightning starts picking up as it goes off of these. It sounds about right. Some frequent lightning, though. This is nice right here. It's dim flashes, but it's
so long it takes mine to upload. Mine's about 6 minutes.
That won't take long. Thunder's almost constant. I wonder if that cell's putting any hail.
Dang, it's 70%, but it says 21 seconds.
That's why I said, yeah. That Wi-Fi's nice now.
And stuff I am.
That's sweet. I wish I had a good view off the northeast.
Ignore that.
Sorry
about that.
That's
alright. No, go away. I don't even know what that was.
I do a video on a phone.
Yeah.
few off to the northeast, but
there's another small cell that's it's kind of like the one we're experiencing now. It's off to the southwest near Olathe. That track of that one looks more promising. So
let's see. Is there lightning over? Is this way out this door?
There could be now. I haven't
seen. Now there's a reflection on that door. Never mind. That's terrible. Never mind.
All right, guys. I'm gonna go ahead and stop this video, and we'll see what else happens.